First, you're going to take off your cap. Now you're going to take your 9/16 ratchet. And you're going to undo the nut. And you're going to lift the cap off. Then you're going to put your bracket on. And you're going to take the one nut. Get it straight. And then you're going to tighten it. Then you're going to take your other nut, put it on top. Tighten that. Then you're going to take your cap, put it back on. Tighten the nut and put the logo back on. And there you go.